It's really cool. Yeah. Really is.
Thank you. Well, that was close.
Thank you.
a terrible shot.
I think he looked after him. Let it go, and he looked up.
Yeah. I think we got the short end of that stick.
Well, I don't think Connor was the one that initiated
that. No, he wasn't. He was changing too after that.
Yeah, but do you blame him?
Yeah.
Surprise me. I mean, he was over near the boards. This guy just lines him up, and the way he fell into the boards, I think his head hit as he was coming down. So, yeah.
You know, I think it hurt bad enough that he was holding back tears. I think it may have rung his bell.
This game couldn't be over any too soon.
This has been pretty tight for a while.
That hit over there?
I did. He kicked him after.
Well, Isaac had the puck over on the boards, right near the blue line. And yeah, I think it was Brickley just lined him up. He just, okay, man, coming after you. And Isaac kind of backhanded the puck along the boards, as I recall, and he just nailed him. And Isaac just went, boom. I mean, he went down because he was a little ways away.
Six?
Yeah. And as he went down, his shoulder hit the boards, and then his head hit the board. Yeah, his arm went in, and it was just kind of violent. Yeah, really.
That's why Bob was so sad. Ryan stood up for Kenneth in there.
Yeah.
Tyler got up.